Hey everybody, Pastor Steven Anderson here from Faithful Word Baptist Church in Tempe, Arizona. I just got home from Sacatone, Arizona, where we had a soul winning marathon today as part of our small town soul winning program. And we knocked every single door in Sacatone today. We had 83 soul winners out there, and we ended up getting a total of 102 people saved. We knocked the doors of about 3,000 people during the day today. Had a great day, great spirit. Big success. Now we've got some soul winning marathons coming up across the country that I want to make sure that everybody knows about. So the next one that's coming up is in Maine. It's just south of Portland, Maine, in a city called Biddeford. So if you live anywhere in the New England area, we'd love for you to drive up to Maine and be a part of this soul winning marathon. Obviously, if you live in Maine itself, you know, this is your soul winning marathon. So again, the town is called Biddeford, Maine, and it's just south of Portland, Maine. We're gonna meet at the Panera Bread at Biddeford Crossing, which is 130 Shops Way, Biddeford, Maine. So we're gonna have breakfast and fellowship there from 9 a.m. to 10 a.m. Then we're gonna go out soul winning for 2 hours, meet back up, have lunch at Panera again from 1 p.m. to 2 p.m., then go out soul winning for a couple more hours in the afternoon. And so if you need to be baptized, I'm gonna try to baptize people while I'm there. Hopefully we can get it something put together with having water available to baptize people. So bring a change of clothes, bring your swim trunks, bring something to get baptized in if you need to be baptized. And then the other one that's coming up after that is a soul winning marathon in New Orleans, Louisiana on June 2nd. This one's gonna be great. We're teaming up with Faith Baptist Church in Violet, Louisiana. It's just right outside of New Orleans. Pastor Joe Major is going to be hosting us, and I'm going to be out there. I'm bringing one of my kids with me. We're going to do pretty much the same thing, you know, except the difference is that instead of meeting at Panera, we're going to meet at the church building, okay? And I'm actually going to be preaching as well that evening. So that's Friday, June 2nd in New Orleans, Louisiana, for those who live in that region of the country. And then we have another one coming up on June 24th in Albuquerque, New Mexico. So again, that's Maine on May 19th. Friday, May 19th is Maine. And then June 2nd is New Orleans, Louisiana. And then June 24th is Albuquerque, New Mexico. So if you've never been soul winning, these are a great way to get started because there are tons of people there that are experienced at soul winning. You can just get paired up as a silent partner and get your feet wet, see what it's like. And we're hoping that you'll love it so much that you go soul winning for the rest of your life. So anyway, be a part of one of these upcoming marathons. I'll put the details in the description for the Maine soul winning marathon on Friday, May 19th in Biddeford, Maine. And then I'll put the links to the Facebook events for these other soul winning marathons as well. God bless you. Have a great day.